我来过饿，觉得粮食重要，让人不挨饿，要吃饱饭，这是成了我的初心了。全年产量3000多斤，了不得，这是中国科学家创造的奇迹，是吧？很值得我们自信，很值得我们。
在这个基础上头，再努力，再提高。教授，这是您的这个拐杖吗？哎呀，这个，相当于麦田指挥棒，啊，像这个指挥家一样。哎，你这个，哪个好，怎么好，抗导性怎么样，抗病性如何，产量。 高到一个什么样的程度，这个很管用的。哎，今天你来了。
63-year-old Professor Wu Zhengang is a leading expert in hybrid wheat in the country. He has devoted his entire career to developing high-yield wheat varieties over the past 40 years.
我来过饿，觉得粮食重要，让人不挨饿。 要吃饱饭，这是成了我的初心了。When
Ru studied agriculture in university in the late 1970s, China's wheat crops were mostly species imported from Italy. Ru took it upon himself to help China achieve self-sufficiency in wheat supplies.
当时我们的研究条件很差，我们那时候的仪器相当于四大件，牙舀。 引凳，用称一称，一杆秤，外加一个放大镜，这就是科技工作者的条件。Ru
developed the icon 58 species of wheat in 2002. It has helped increase China's wheat output by over 30 billion kilograms since 2005. Because of these species, Ru was awarded first place in the National Science and Technology Progress Awards in 2013. Today, all wheat grown in China is domestically bred.
小麦玉米量熟的情况下，小麦能达到亩产1500斤，玉米又是1500斤，甚至更高，全年产量3000多斤，了不得，这是中国科学家创造的奇迹，是吧？很值得我们。
Ru has a happy family. His wife, Yuan Lianzhuang, is also an agricultural scientist whose expertise is in breeding Chinese cabbages. They support each other in their daily lives, and most importantly, they give each other ideas and thoughts on their respective research.
我们俩最幸福的就是来天津，一个是去他那个小麦地的时候，他走在前面，跑得可快，他就叫我看这个，就是手舞足蹈的，就是我就是跟着他，就是那种，为他自豪，为他享受那种。
完了，到这个蔬菜田的时候，他就跟不上我了。我跑得可快，他在撵着我，在听着我去讲。就是我们俩就是反正互为主角，互为配角。我这个愿望仅仅是吃饱，能不能找到一个人，踩住我这个基础，再让吃好的，哎，恰恰是在这当中啊。 这个众里寻你千百度，那后句话叫什么呢？啊，原来你在灯火阑珊处，说为人民服务、为老百姓服务的这个理念，让我们走到一起来了。
Given their achievements in their respective fields, Ru and Yuan are often called Dad Wheat and Mom Veg. On June 11, 1984, Ru Zhengang joined the Communist Party of China. Being a CPC member for 37 years, he has never forgotten his original aspiration and mission, and carries a heavy burden of food security on his shoulders. Ru realized his childhood dream long ago, but he has never stopped pushing ahead. Today, his dream is to see farmers' happy faces every harvest season. He says he will keep developing new varieties that can have higher yield and be more resistant to poor conditions. 夏如雪, CGTN, Xinjiang, Henan Province.